take a look at the GSS-3000 gear shift sender. This can be used with or without one of our instrument systems and represents the next generation in a long line of Dakota Digital gear shift senders. The GSS-3000 builds upon the popular 2000 model with a few updates. To start, we upgraded the installation hardware in a big way. A threaded rod, long enough for nearly any installation, uses spherical rod ends, and the mounting plates and installation hardware is stainless steel. Moving to the electronics, the decoder, which is the brains of the system, has decreased in thickness and now has inboard terminal strips for a cleaner installation. We know how cramped things can get under your dash, so we've made this piece as small as possible. Also, the programming switch and status LEDs come right through the top. The GSS-3000 can be connected to a Dakota Digital instrument system, which displays gear position information on the message center. In this instance, you'll simply connect the sensor to the decoder and the one wire terminal to your main control box. If you'd like a standalone gear position readout, take a look at the DGS series of indicators. Any of these can be used with the GSS-3000. In addition to the slick in-dash information, the GSS-3000 can also activate your reverse lights and your neutral safety switch. We include a 30-amp relay for this function. Programming takes just a few minutes to teach the GSS-3000 your gear positions, up to 4 forward gears plus park, reverse, and neutral. You're not limited to a certain shift pattern either, so reverse pattern trans or some of those funky 60s applications are no problem. If your next project involves an automatic transmission, take a look at the GSS-3000, even if you don't have a Dakota Digital instrument system.